morning, sir. I trust you slept well?
Oh, like a drunk baby in his mama's arms.
Way God intended, sir.
Are you being cheeky, Cuthbert? Was that cheek?
All tongue and lips, I assure you, sir.
Did Wingate send over the papers?
In your study, sir.
Thank you.
The chef has prepared 99 eggs, boiled to varying degrees, exactly as you like them. Which will it be today, sir?
Let's go with the number 72.
Excellent choice, sir.
George.
I'm sorry, sir. Thank you.
Oh, it's all right. It's all right. Come in. He's just sitting for breakfast. Have an egg? Cuthbert. Number 82 for the lady, please. And for the gentleman, number 12. Soft boiled.
We've already eaten, thank you.
Where have you been?
Oh, here, there, everywhere the mood takes me.
Except where you're needed.
Is something chewing on your shorts, Walter? Let's be out with it, hmm? Insinuation's bad for the digestion.
It's Sheldon. He's... he's not well.
Bourgeois. He snapped out of whatever that was at the funeral. Medical boys gave him a clean bill.
It's not physical, George. It's... at least they don't think it is.
He's not eating. He hasn't slept in days.
And he's... well, he's just not himself. That's all.
Huh. Yeah, it's been tough on all of us.
Yeah, not everyone it looks like.
Will you please visit, George? Seeing you will help. I know it will.
Yes, yes, of course. I'll stop by on the way to the benefit tonight.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, all right. Don't get all soggy on me. Sheldon will be just fine.
How would you know?
Because it is all about the attitude, chum. Chin up, eyes forward. Paint the clouds with sunshine.